a maid who has spent 5 years cleaning President Donald Trump's toilet and making his bed at Trump National Golf Club in Bedminster, is an undocumented immigrant, according to a bombshell report by the New York Times on Thursday. The Times claims that Victorina Morales, who reportedly left Guatemala and illegally crossed the border into the U.S. in 1999, was hired at Trump's Bedminster Golf Club in 2013. Morales told the newspaper she used phony immigration papers to secure employment. Morales has made Trump's bed, cleaned his toilet and dusted his crystal golf trophies during her time working at Bedminster, reports The Times. Another woman, Sandra Diaz, a native of Costa Rica, also said she was undocumented when she worked at the golf club from 2010 to 2013. She told the paper she is now a legal resident of the U.S. There are many people without papers, Diaz told the New York Times. News: undocumented immigrant has been making Trump's bed at his NJ golf club for years, NY Times. By Guardians of Democracy staff, published on December 6, 2018. Share. Tweet. Zero comments. A maid who has spent 5 years cleaning President Donald Trump's toilet and making his bed at Trump National Golf Club in Bedminster is an undocumented immigrant, according to a bombshell report by the New York Times on Thursday. The Times claims that Victorina Morales, who reportedly left Guatemala and illegally crossed the border into the U.S. in 1999, was hired at Trump's Bedminster Golf Club in 2013. Morales told the newspaper she used phony immigration papers to secure employment. Morales has made Trump's bed, cleaned his toilet and dusted his crystal golf trophies during her time working at Bedminster, reports The Times. Another woman, Sandra Diaz, a native of Costa Rica, also said she was undocumented when she worked at the golf club from 2010 to 2013. She told the paper she is now a legal resident of the U.S. There are many people without papers, Diaz told the New York Times. The women claim that there were other undocumented immigrant workers at the golf club and allege that their supervisors helped them evade authorities so they could keep their jobs. The revelation comes as the Trump administration ramps up its crackdown on illegal immigration, one of the focal points of the president's agenda. Trump has previously said his company's employees know immigrants living in the country illegally.